Could be anybody.
Yeah.
I step up and play with anybody. That's my game. I like to fight, baby.
Yeah. Ruben, let me do this. I'm going to throw some names at you from the world of boxing and tell me the first thing that comes to your mind. Like, what's the first thing that comes to your mind when someone says Manny Pacquiao?
We want to fight him. Robert Guerrero.
Sign it up.
Okay. What's the first thing that comes to mind when they say Robert Guerrero, the ghost?
Manny Pacquiao and Robert Guerrero. Let's do it, baby.
The best.
That's coming up, man. Go. And I know it. I can feel it already.
Yeah.
What's your prediction for
that
fight?
That's going to be one of the best fights that people are going to watch. It's going to be a toe-to-toe fight. There ain't going to be no running. There ain't going to be nothing. Yeah. It's going to be people are going to want this fight. Yeah. They're going to love it. And we're gonna take his ass out. Yeah. Robert's gonna knock him out.
But you know, Freddie's good at mind games.
Oh, it's okay, man.
We mentally prepared.
I'm good at mind games too, man. So mind games don't bother me, brother. Yeah. I'm a strong warrior, man. And I was brought up as a warrior, bro. I'm a guerrero, and as Chicanos, guerreros, bro, we don't break down. Yeah. We're ready to fight, brother.
Anytime. Okay.
What's the first thing that comes to mind when someone says Floyd Mayweather?
Hey, let's do it. Rematch.
Which one?
Let's do it. But that's up to him if he wants to do it. You know what I mean? If he wants to face Robert, because he won't fight Robert like the way he fought Madonna.
Yeah.
You know, if he fights Robert toe-to-toe, bro, it's over for him. And if he's got the balls, he'll do it. You know what I mean?
Okay.
But it's got to be balls, bro, not baby nuts.
Yeah.
Who has baby nuts?
Floyd Mayweather, bro.
Why?
He ran from Robert, bro. That's called baby nuts, bro. Yeah. He can stand up. He ran like a he fought like an amateur, bro. Yeah. Punching and running. Punching and running. Trying to get points,
okay.
Man.
Who has the biggest nuts in boxing?
Guerreros, brother. Guerreros.
So the first thing that comes to mind when someone says Mike Tyson, what's the first thing that you think about?
Mike Tyson? Mike Tyson was a badass warrior, bro. Man. He's this is like a Mike Tyson right here. They're gonna see him.
You're gonna see a little Ali. You're gonna see a little Mike Tyson. You're gonna see a little Larry Holmes. I'm all of them. Sweet sugar man. Signs. I'm coming.
King, introduce yourself. First and last name.
I'm King Pepper. Follow me at Twitter. King Pedford at Twitter and Facebook. Y'all can look me up. I'm finna have my first pro debut. It's coming soon, and this is my trainer. I got the best trainer right now. We're gonna get it in, and I'm ready. I'm taking it over.
It's coming, baby.
Okay.
And all hell's coming with it.
Canelo,
I'm gonna kick some ass, brother.
Canelo Alvarez. What's the first thing that comes to mind?
Canelo Alvarez. Oh man, you know I gotta give it to him, man. He's a good fighter.
Yeah.
You know, but
Robert Guerrero. Let's do it.
But if they can make it with Robert Guerrero, it'd be great.
Yeah.
But I don't think they'll do it.
Nah.
They won't go in with Robert Guerrero. And Robert will pick him apart, bro.
Yeah.
Robert's in a different level.
This is ReportIn.com. Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback.